All right, so we left off having a nice little conversation with Sergeant Contreras. He seems to be a man with connections. If we do a couple of jobs for him, he'll give us access to his private stash of illegal NCR items. Needless to say, I do want to work for him. And I think that he is definitely the guy laundering supplies. He's probably responsible for the missing supplies. But there's no sense in squandering an excellent opportunity. Looks like it's still 8 in the morning, so not a good time to go investigate that intelligence leak. If anybody's going to be moving around, it's going to be at nighttime. Well, late night break-ins. We also got that job from Hildern. He wants us to go get some research data from Vault 22, though that's apparently going to be very dangerous based on the number of mercs that haven't come back that he sent there. I also need to find a researcher named Keeley. Alice McLafferty, we've delivered the invoice to Hildern for her. We've got 3 bounties on the fiends that the slavers Dermot and St. James were selling our NCR refugees to. Then we've got, we need to head to the medical clinic to get Betsy checked in, set up for some psychoanalysis or whatever. We need mantis eggs for Red Lucy and the Thorn. And we need to tell Captain Parker what happened to those missing refugees in Westside. Oh, and then we've got Mr. Franco. He has... Oh, okay, he's got a guy right over near Aerotech Office Park that owes him some caps. So it would seem to me the most logical thing to do, head over towards Aerotech like we were originally planning to do. Report to Captain Parker. We can also collect caps for Mr. Franco right nearby. And then loop back up towards maybe the medical clinic.
Hey.
We're probably through here. Well, Boyd did mention there's a missing ranger. Maybe we should ask Colonel Shu about that. Doesn't hurt to have all the jobs on the table.
Yes, what is it?
Who are the fiends?
As in chem fiends. Biggest gang of raiders I've ever seen. Nothing like addiction to swell your numbers. Psychotic and completely unpredictable. They set up shop in Vault 3 to the west. Every day they attack our positions and my men repel them. But every day there's more of them and less of us. I sent one of my rangers after their leader to try and destabilize them. He didn't return. Hell of a thing, losing a ranger. You come to depend on them. And they come through for you so often, you forget it can happen.
If I go by Vault 3 at some point, I'll see if I can find your ranger.
That vault is a hornet's nest. If you have second thoughts, no one would think less of you for it. But if you can get him home, it'd mean a lot. Watch for civilians, too. The fiends have been kidnapping locals. They just walk right into people's homes in the middle of the day and take them. But the man you're looking for is Bryce Anders. Anders was trying to find the leader, Motor Runner. You hear something like a chainsaw? You've found Motor Runner. Put a bullet in his head, and you'll have some new friends around here. Bye.
Alright, so that's another fiend on the list. We have 4 fiends to kill. Motor Runner's the head honcho. Oh, lovely. What a nice day. Oh, there was a lot to do here in McCarran, to be honest. Glad we stopped. Have a lot of jobs. I think I'm most excited about meeting Contreras. Though I'm not sure I should be. There's something about... Oh, that was a very quick shower. There's something about meeting shady characters that want to deal with you. Kind of exciting.
They say those robots on the strip are running around with different faces or something. Don't ask because I don't know.
We can't find anything in this hotel. You really didn't have to pull a knife on me. I would have sold you some buff out. Sometimes chemetics, they make you money, and then sometimes try to kill you. Leather belt, teddy bear. What are you gonna do? Oh well. I'm not sure that Veronica's even had much opportunity to try out her new power fist. Has she even used it? I haven't seen it. Okay, who killed this guy? Did he overdose? It's like an overdose. Nuka-Cola victory, that's rare. Well, if nothing else, I'm happy with a Nuka-Cola victory find. You don't see that every day. Alright, move, Cal. Scorpions. I've gained the Lord Death perk.
Come on!
I feel like it would have been more appropriate if I had gained the Lord Death perk when I was slaughtering that family of hobos and the Andersons. Lord Death gives you a damage bonus against everything, because you like killing everything. Well, sometimes. I don't always kill everything. This guy looks like he's been dead a while. Okay, I think that's all the accessible rooms.
There was some kind of massacre at one of the ranger stations. I don't know which one.
People keep saying that. Seen that many ranger stations, though. So who knows which one it was. Probably would actually be faster to loop around to the north. Go like north and then east around the other side of McCarran that way. But I don't believe we walked around this front side or the southern side of McCarran before. So I'd rather go this way, even though it's longer, because we can do a little exploration, some prospecting. Oh, I need to reload. That would have been bad if that click had happened in the middle of a firefight. Somebody else is having a firefight. M37 Ithaca. I think I've found one of those before, haven't I? Gas mask. Sten Mach 2. Yeah, that's a really intimidating looking pistol, the MP412. Doesn't do as much damage as my Taurus Raging Bull, though. I think before we try going in that building, I'd like to clear out and check out what was going on over here to the whatever direction this is. South. I killed this one. It's a Remington 870. Oh, it's an NCR soldier. He must have killed this one. Wasteland Vagrant armor. Oh, it's kind of like a mashup. A bunch of leather armors and stuff. Oh, I guess you guys are okay. Let's head in that building that we passed up. And considering there were fiends right outside the door. I'm gonna assume they're fiends inside the door. So.
Should have brought something to read.
You all wait outside. I'll take care of inside. Oh yeah, we got company. Room cleared. Some sort of data corruption has made the user interface illegible. The damage doesn't seem to go any deeper than that, since the pump station is still online. I don't have the science to activate the terminal. Requires 50. Go ahead and pick up all these parts. We need parts to fix that, whatchamacallit, food processor. Pretty sure conductors were on the list. Go for an apple. Alright, Brahmin, I've got more stuff for you. Collecting gloves for some reason, because why not? Wait, no, I'll probably just sell that stim pack. Keep it on me, it's light. I haven't found myself using the Vance's 9mm submachine gun yet. That's a problem with assault rifles and submachine guns. Their effective range is somewhat covered by just carrying a shotgun and a rifle. Shotgun covers medium close range. Rifle covers long range. It's pretty rare that you consistently fight in an area where you're going to want, especially I feel like, a submachine gun. Though they are nice for laying down a lot of fire. Usually have very high rates of fire. Oh, I don't believe I told my companions to follow me. Ah, they're too far away. Are you kidding me? Walk like 20 feet and they can't hear me anymore. Alright, they heard that time. Thank you. Right, again, could be fiend infested, so.
Should have brought something to read.
You all chill outside, and I'll go in. How are we doing on ammunition? Oh, why am I using magnum rounds? Ought to be using the buckshot. Heard something. Sounds like insects. This is a perfect opportunity to use the 9mm. Things aren't worth any bigger ammunition. Somebody left Hydra in the shitter. Oh, that sounds the water. Well, this building seems largely uninteresting. Didn't really find anything of value. Can't say I'm really all that interested in ant meat. On to the next one. Let's go.
Aw, just when the standing around is getting exciting.
I know you love standing around. Building boarded up on all sides. Like some kind of plant. I don't want to cross that bridge. Crossing the bridge equals fiend territory. It's thick with them. Well, to be honest, there's a lot of them here anyway. On the other side, but... How did that miss? I know I'm a better shot than that. That one actually did. That was a miss. That was a miss as well. I think. That was really awful. That was impatience right there. Gotcha this time. Wasteland Journeyman armor. That armor looks nice. 10 damage threshold medium. And an Uzi. Someone's doing a lot of shooting. Another one. Repair those together later. Okay. NCR won the fight. Looks like they were shooting some fiends that were left that I didn't get. Didn't pick off with my rifle. Serbu Super Shorty. I think I have a couple of those. You all right there? Looks like you lost your buddy. Whoops, I didn't mean to take all his stuff. That was a mistake. Oh well. Yeah, I don't want that service rifle. It's too heavy. Not worth very much. What mods exist for Vance's 9mm? Ooh, I can silence it. The 9mm silencer that I found actually works on Vance's submachine gun. Now I've got a silenced 9mm submachine gun. That's pretty sick. The door to this building was on the other side. Let's go in there. We've got fire ants. Bugger. Ooh, that's a collectible garden gnome. Tonto. Oh, I found a stealth boy. I hadn't found one of those in a while. Ramen, you're not supposed to be on the stairs. Is it smart to put frag grenades in the saddlebags of my Brahmin? Probably not. Do I care? Not really. You take good care of Tonto for me. Why do ants have darts, an ashtray, and wonder glue in their refuse pile? I understand the ant nectar. I do. What the f... Why do ants have energy weapon focus optics in their refuse pile? I'm going to start looking in every pile of ant shit that I come across because... this is getting ridiculous. They collect good stuff. Are the ants becoming sentient? Sentient? How do you say that word? I forget. Sentient? Have the ants become intelligent? Am I going crazy?
Should have brought something to read.
All right, well, on that note, considering the ants are carrying pre-war technology, maybe we need to go look in some further piles of ant refuse. And where better to look for that than in an ant mound? Let's go. I gotta run into some gigantic Godzilla fire ant, are we? I sure hope not. That's a really big pile of ant refuse. Oh, just got cherry bomb. Ant nectar. Again, multiplasm magnetic stabilizer. Why do ants have pre-war technology? Oh, this guy has a beanie. I like that hat. I want that. I doubt it'll suit me, but doesn't hurt to collect. Oh, hey. Alloy steel combat shotgun. Let's check it out. Fully repaired. It's a 20 gauge. So, I don't have any buckshot. With buckshot, I do a little more damage than that. Another semi-automatic shotgun. Probably pales in comparison to my hobo shotgun, to be honest. Ant nectar, if you consume it, gives 4 strength. That's actually really cool. Alright, I was gonna try the beanie on. Let's take a look. Yeah, not me. But I do like the look. It gives sneak +3, lockpick +3. So I could actually use this ant nectar to get out of here. It'd give me strength +4. Okay, so ant nectar gives strength +4. Fire ant nectar gives agility +4 and fire resistance. Interesting. Interesting. Yeah, consume the ant nectar. I'm up to 85 carry weight. That's really nice. So let's hurry up and get out of here. While I can still move. While I'm hopped up on ant nectar. You'll never believe it. I found a modification for a plasma rifle in a pile of ant shit.
Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
No, it's not. It's a multiplasm magnetic stabilizer, not a destabilizer. Okay, so we were actually going to look in this building over here when I got distracted by the brightly colored fire ants. Shiny things get my attention. Oh! Nope. I'm disappointed. Only 9mm submachine gun. Or 9mm rounds. What was this building called? Allied Technologies offices. More ants. Oh, that one's alive. It was playing dead. Clever. A lot of junk on the floor in here. A metal spoon. I always wanted a metal spoon. As opposed to a plastic one. Broken terminal. Check all cords and plugs for connection. Oh, hey, that's actually a good book. Blends in with all the shite on the floor. Because it's brown. Tales of a Junktown Jerky Vendor. It's one of my favorite ones. Gives you barter plus 3. What does that bring my barter up to? What are my skills? 93 barter after bonuses. What do I have giving me bonuses? Oh, my suit. I bet my suit, yeah. 5 barter from suit. So, does that make me 88 barter? Is that right? Man, I'm a good businessman. I always knew that about myself. Bit thirsty. Could stand to eat a snack. But what do I drink or eat? Yeah, why not? Have a sunset sarsaparilla. We're up to 42 sunset sarsaparilla star bottle caps. Quite a few. And I'm still over encumbered. Why not have another one? Man, a true police story over encumbers me, but whatever, I'm by the door. You won't get the best of me this day, magazine. God damn you. You only weigh 1/3 of a pound. Betsy! Oh, she's over there. Right. Beast of burden. Buying a Brahmin was the best choice I've ever made. I do seem to forget quite often when I tell her to wait places, though. All right. Abandoned warehouse. Why are there Brahmin in this abandoned warehouse? Can I have a party of four Brahmin? Is that a thing I can do? Brahmin. I would like you to follow me. I already have a Brahmin named Betsy. But I can come up with equally appropriate names for all of you. Maybe they'll all be B names. No? They don't seem to like me. Alright, what the hell's up with this place? Got a bunch of sunset sarsaparilla. With empty bottles inside, okay. Some crates that I can't get into. What the hell is that? That come from inside? Is there anything of value in here? We got a bunch of wine. I'll be taking the wine. And not a whole hell of a lot else. Thing in the fridge. Ah, here we go. Alcohol. A very hard box. Won't be getting into that one. 5% chance.
Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
I've got alcohol. Don't drink it all. Here. I feel that this warehouse is mildly disappointing. Yeah, somewhere between mildly and severely disappointing. Could make up for it if the Brahmin would follow me, though. Poor Brahmin. I could carry thousands of pounds. But sadly, they belong to another. Okay. So, it would seem we have explored the buildings on the south edge of McCarran Air Force Base. Looks like a sacked caravan. We've come across a lot of these, haven't we? Or at least one other one. We saw that one like it had been wiped out by the Van Grass. And again, pile of ashes. Says energy weapons. Energy weapons says Van Grass or Brotherhood of Steel. And the Brotherhood of Steel isn't very well, prevalent in the Mojave. So that leads me to believe probably dealing with the Van Graaffs. Now, look at my map here. That Private Morales mentioned her husband. Her husband's body is just east of Repcon headquarters. And there's an NCR outpost, or NCR position, just north of it. And based on my Pip-Boy, yeah, this is she marked it on the map. It's right nearby. So we ought to go here, see if we can't save her husband. Well, not save him, he's dead. But we can at least grab his body, drag it down the hill here, and we can send it back to base or wherever. And then she'll give us all of Esteban's back pay.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold up. Where do you think you're going?
Just taking this basket of cakes to my grandmother's house. No. I'm here to retrieve the body of Ranger Morales.
Christina hired you, huh? Well, if you're gonna go up there, there's a couple things you should know. Esteban's body's in the middle of those buildings up the hill there. Look carefully and you can see the fiends patrolling the rooftops. But they laid traps, too. There's mines all over. So for God's sakes, watch your feet. Get him back here. We'll get him home.
Yeah, yeah, this isn't rocket science. Watch and learn, boys.
Hey, it's your life. Hey, good luck. We'd be there with you, but the Colonel said he'd have our necks if we tried.
Alright, I can't have my Brahmin running over mines. You two stay here. I've got this part handled. Got at least three fiends, by my count. We need a higher vantage point. I could shoot them from this. This position. Yeah, this looks like it'll work better. Maybe. Got them all before they knew what hit them. Any more? I guess this robot's friendly. You're not a crazed Mr. Handy, you're a helpful Mr. Handy. That appears to be all of the fiends. There's the ranger. Now we just have to disarm any mines that we might come across.
How may I serve you, master?
You could go disarm all the mines between here and that body. There's a mine. Gotcha. There's a mine. There's a mine. There's a mine. Ah, shit. The body was mined. Looks like we lost an arm, but you know, he's already dead anyway. There's another mine. shit. Just need to stop moving. I can hear my heartbeat now. Things just got interesting. Did any of the bodies fall off the backside of the building, or are they all on the roof? Looks like most of the fiends are still. Oh, there's another mine. Christ, how many mines did they lay? Everywhere. That's another one. And I'm over-encumbered. Oh, that's a quest item, teddy bear. Must be St. James teddy bear. You know what? I'll drop those. God, there's so many mines. Another one. I feel like they overdid it with the mines. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Alright, come on, buddy. Just a little ways. Here he is. Here's the body.
Oh my god, are you okay? You've got to get to a medic. Doc Kemp can patch you up back at base. How could you sacrifice your body like that? You never even met him. If the NCR doesn't have a medal for this, they should make one up.
I agree. I did it all for the money. Now both the fiends and the NCR know not to fuck with me.
Yeah, well, it looks like it might be too late for the fiends, but we got the message, loud and clear. We'll make sure Ranger Morales' body gets sent back home. You don't have to, you know, pick him up on your shoulder and haul him to California. Even though I believe you would if you had to. You should go tell Private Morales the news. I know she'll be relieved.